Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are safe and fine in your home. Children, today I have come with the subject English and the topic is alphabet A. Earlier we have done lines, standing line, sleeping line and slanting line. Standing line, sleeping line and the last which we have introduced, slanting line. Okay children, see this blackboard. We have done standing line, sleeping line and slanting line. By using slanting line and sleeping line, we will make alphabet A. What is the phonetic sound of A? Phonetic sound of A is A. A, A, apple. A, A, arrow. A, A, anchor. A, A, alligator. A, A, ant. A, A, axe. A, A, aeroplane. A, A, ambulance. Okay, children? Now, I will see children, how will you write alphabet A? We make slanting line. Again, we make slanting line. And make sleeping line. Parents who have to make dots for children, पेरेंट्स आप बच्चों के लिए डॉट्स बनाएंगे और बच्चे डॉट्स के ऊपर अल्फाबेट के लिए स्लैंटिंग लाइन अगेन स्लैंटिंग लाइन एंड देन मेक स्लीपिंग लाइन दिस इज अल्फाबेट ए. नाउ वी विल डू रीडिंग फ्रॉम आवर इंग्लिश फोनिक बुक. चिल्ड्रन विल यूज फोनिक बुक. ओके दिस इज योर इंग्लिश बुक एंड विल स्टार्ट रीडिंग. A, A, apple. A, A, apple. A, A, ant. A, A, ankle. Ankle is our body part. A, A, aeroplane. A, A, arrow. A, A, arrow. Now, we will see this book, this phonic workbook. And in phonic book, we'll open the page number 13, A, A, apple. And what we have to do, we have to circle the alphabet A in this tree. It is a tree and it is written here some alphabets, A and stars. What you have to do, you have to circle alphabet A. You have to circle alphabet A. Okay, children, now you have to do this activity in your page number 13, phonic workbook. Okay, children, and last, we have to do practice of writing slanting line in our notebook. And parents, you have to make the picture of alphabet A in the notebook. Children will color it with any color. And you have to make the picture of apple. They will color the picture of alphabet A. And you have to prepare the notebook related to alphabet A. And you have to make the dots. Children will write on the dot slanting line. Again slanting line and then make sleeping line. Slanting line, slanting line and make sleeping line. This is our alphabet A. Children, children, now you have to do this activity of alphabet A and do this work in your book and notebook. Click the photograph and send it on our school app. Thank you very much and have a good day.